Hey everybody, Bullfrog here. I got a blade I'd like to show y'all. This is the Camulus or Camulus seal. It's the ST6, and it stands for SEAL Team 6, which I'm pretty sure they didn't carry this blade. They could if they wanted to, but it's a more of a tribute knife to SEAL Team 6. It's got a ergonomic handle here, made out of rubberized handle. It's got it's non-stick blade. It's AUS 8 Japanese steel. Nice little blade. Full tang. Got a hammer pommel here. Linear hole. Drop point. Aluminum on the promo and on the guard here. Got jimping up in here, thumb ramp in here, a little jimping. It is full tang. I picked this knife up for $40 at Walmart, the local Walmart. Now I've seen them, they go about $55. Hunting season coming, so people gotta get their knives. It's got, it's 9 inches overall. The blade itself is 4 inches. Oversized bolsters in it. If you look right in here, it's got that SEAL Team 6 logo that they're putting on their knives. Got like a bayonet up in there. Nice blade. It's got a nice coating on it. AUS 8. Japanese steel. Sharp. Sharp right out of package. Camulus. Comes in this clam package. It says titanium bonded. Carbonite titanium. Lifetime warranty. It's supposed to be 10 times harder than regular steel. Supposed to be the Rockwell hardness. It's got this sheath with it, nylon sheath. I don't care much for the sheath, but it's got a plastic insert. Nice size belt loop. I just thought I'd share this with y'all. Get you one of these. Good for hunting. Be a good skinner. Nice blade to have. Bullfrog Man. I'm gone.